Hello everybody, and welcome to another quick Warframe video. In this one, we're going to take a look at how to farm Hexenon, which is a fairly new resource at the time of making this video. The main reason you're going to want to use it is for building the new Wisp Warframe. Now, the only planet that it drops on, I don't think it even shows up in its resource, or it does now show up in its resource. That's interesting, I didn't realise that changed. In any case, so this will drop in almost any of the nodes, which is probably why it's displayed there, I didn't even realise. I'm sure there's going to be some people that watch this afterwards now, we're like, oh! So of course, you can farm in the dock sectors. Now, it doesn't drop here very much, but the reason I'm going to mention that you can do it here is if you're a bit lower level and you're wanting easy missions to do it now, it's going to be vastly slower. I did 20 minutes here with a couple of friends, and we came out with like 60. It wasn't very much, so just be aware of that. So if you are a lower player, or maybe even if you just want to go in solo or chill out whilst you're doing it, or there's something else that you want here, let's say you want an Oxium or some relics from Io, it is going to drop there for you. But the best place specifically for Hexenon is going to be Ganymede. This is the new disruption game mode. Obviously, this is going to be up on the video for you guys. You guys are going to see this. And essentially, just bring your highest area of effect DPS frames. Let's talk about that before someone's like, oh my god, you just used a huge acronym. So any frame that has a wide area with a high amount of damage ability on it. Even things like mag are actually going to be really, really successful in here because it's a corpus node. I like bringing Octavia along because it just absolutely wrecks a lot of stuff. Anything that does well in defense. It's probably going to do pretty well here because it's a bit like a an interception slash survivally defense kind of mix. I'm not going to go too much into it here. I'm going to do a separate video on how to actually win, mainly because you don't need to necessarily succeed at the mission to gain the Hexenon, because it's just really dependent on it dropping from the enemies. Hopefully this was somewhat helpful for you guys. I assume people are going to be here for like an easy way to get Hexenon, and the unfortunate truth is the easy way is the long way. This is more difficult but quicker. So yeah, that's basically it. Hexenon. Hope this was helpful, and I'll see you next one.